place. You know who we are.
Inquisitors.
You know what we do?
You're Jedi.
In actuality, I would say the Jedi themselves. Do you know the key to being a Jedi, friend? It is... Their cunt leaves a trail. The Jedi hiding right here in your lovely saloon. Let's say ours is a lovely wanderer. Maybe he comes. Nice place. And then he sees you. Nice place. Lovely man indeed. Now, if he were smart, he'd keep moving, but the Jedi code is like a bitch. He cannot help it. So he steps in and saves your lovely saloon. You offer him a nice place. Fresh water, shade from the suns. His comp has been his undoing.
You'll never find us all.
It's only half. Please, I have a family.
Keep moving. Something you want to say?
So uncivilized.
You're late. Do you have it? I'll give you 50. Yes, I had some parts stolen. I need a new processor board. Tika, if you're going to steal my parts and then sell them back to me, could you at least clean them first, as a courtesy?
What are you doing here, Obi-Wan?
My name is Ben.
Come on, please. Please. You have no idea what I've been through.
Hold up. Wait a minute.
Goodbye, my nigga. Back to the lab.
A Jedi. Well, don't count on it.
You know, I can feel you doing that.
I want you to stay away from him.
Well, I'm his uncle.
We talked about this. When the time comes, he must come.
Like you trained his father? Anakin is dead. We'll all...
Slave labor. Taxation of the outer realm.
I didn't come here to end slavery, Bail. I came to eat your food.
know why we are here. There is a Jedi
among us!
You will be rewarded well.
It's good manners.
You don't need manners when you're talking to a lower life form.
Then I guess I don't need manners when I'm talking to you.
You're not one of us. You're not even
among us!
This is for Rachel, you big, fat, white, nasty, smelling, fat bitch. Why you took me off the motherfucking schedule with your trifling, dirty, white, racist ass, you big, fat bitch, oompa loompa body ass bitch. I'm coming up there and I'm gonna beat the fuck out of
us. You protect your family. I like that one. It's important.
Oh, man. You're just ruining it. Look at my lips. You're ruining it. Ruining the fun for the next man. Do you know what I'm trying to say? Like, if there's good girls and there's bad. Do you know what I'm trying to say? So stop ruining it all and just keep them how they're meant to be.
Babaji.
No!
Why are you here?
Just waiting.
For what?
To pick up a cupcake.